And by the way, we should not allow men to play in women's sports. So crazy.